Hi, this is Forge TV. I'm Francesca Eastment.
And I'm Munya Chawawa, and we're joined by someone very special. Andy goes by the name of, well, Andy. Andy, how are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you guys?
We are excellent. Fantastic. Well, tonight's theme obviously is Halloween, or as we like to call it here, HowlaScream. And we've been asking our freshers a couple of Halloween-based questions. So first of all, what would you say the most monstrous thing about you is?
The most monstrous thing? I think the most monstrous thing about me tonight would be my shoes.
Wow, those are pretty... Wow.
They are made from pony skin, I guess, which is obviously...
Well, in this case, we could say perhaps Gruffalo skin. Gruffalo. Yeah, yeah, maybe a little bit of Beauty and the Beast has gone into those shoes, perhaps. Beast, absolutely, and then I'll just say we've got the beauty element over here, maybe. Right, okay, second question. Would you describe yourself as a trick or a treat?
I would like to think of myself as a treat.
Right, okay, and could you provide some justification for this bold claim?
Because usually if I'm hanging out with someone, then I would like to think that I'm always just a pure benefit to them.
I feel graced by your presence at the moment, in fact. It's just this aura.
I feel like I'm a benefit to you. What would you say right now? Am I a trick or a treat?
I'm going to say a little bit of both, actually. Look, you're a bit of a sweet and sour. So we've got a crispy external, but I think we're getting to that soft caramel scent.
I feel like you're breaking into my bubbly side.
Fantastic. And once we get into the bubbly side, that's when the sweetness just flows. Right, so, okay, here's a good one. So it's a zombie apocalypse, okay? We're all gonna wipe out, basically. This is just theoretical, so there are no zombies in the room right now, but. Last words. These are the words you're gonna go down in history for. What would your last words to the world be as this zombie apocalypse dawns on us?
I love you, Mum. That's the first thing that came to my head. I could say something cooler if you gave me like a week to prepare it, but.
Do you know what? I love you, Mum. It says so much. It says, I am a guy who maybe I didn't put my clothes in the washing all the time. Maybe I didn't make my bed each time, but Mum.
I didn't make my bed this morning either, so I apologize for that.
So, Mum, he's sorry, and he loves you. So you know what? Let's take a move from this Halloween questions and get really to the meat of the interview, the Made in Chelsea related questions, but still with that theme of Halloween. Don't worry, it ain't gonna get too scary. It's not gonna get any more beastly than the shoes. So we're gonna pass it to Francesca for the Slade in Chelsea bit of the interview. If you see what I did there.
Okay. Right, Andy. So who do you say is the scariest member of Made in Chelsea?
On a bad day, Cheska is definitely the scariest member of Main Chelsea. Yeah, 100%. Like, if she loses it, then stay out of the way.
And not Spencer?
She's also my favourite.
She's your favourite?
Yeah, I love Cheska.
Not Spencer at all?
No, Spencer's not. Spencer's like you were saying, he's kind of like crunchy on the outside, but very soft on the inside.
And if you had to turn one member of the cast into a frog, who would it be?
Well, I think Francis would make a very good frog. Yeah. Francis would make a great frog. And I think that if he then got kissed by the princess, he'd turn into the perfect Prince Charming. Yeah. So that would be a good, you know, because if you go one way, you probably get to come back, don't you?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Well, I've been Munya Chawawa. This has been Cheska. And we've been with Andy from Made in Chelsea, and you've been watching Forge TV.